El astronauta Joseph Acabá, de origen puertorriqueño, ha estado en el espacio 3 veces, pero el próximo podría convertirlo oficialmente en un caminante lunar. Este exprofesor de ciencias de Florida Central, que ha volado en el transbordador espacial y en una nave espacial rusa Soyuz para una estadía en la Estación Internacional Espacial, pero ahora ha comenzado su entrenamiento para viajar en la nueva nave espacial Orion como parte del programa Artemisa.
Going to space is awesome. My first flight was on the space shuttle. You get into the vehicle, you're all strapped in. You know, we have the countdown timer that's going on. You get to zero and the launch begins. In your mind, you're thinking, I can't believe this is actually happening. It's the coolest experience ever.
Hola, Joseph. ¿Es tu padre?
Hey, Pops, it's good to hear your voice. Thanks for the support. The launch was awesome.
When I look back to who inspired me, it started with my grandfather. He actually had the old films of the Apollo missions that we would watch. I've been fortunate that I've had those mentors that have supported me and motivated me to be where I am today. I was born in Southern California, reading, playing sports. Enjoyed being outdoors, spent some time in the United States Marine Corps Reserve, was a U.S. Peace Corps volunteer, did a lot of different jobs until I found the one that I felt was the most important job on the planet, which is being a school teacher. It was one of the jobs I never thought I would leave until I was given this opportunity to become a NASA astronaut.
NASA astronaut Joe Acabá making his third flight into space.
I've had the opportunity to go on 3 space missions, and I've spent about 306 days in space to actually walk on the moon. For me, to have that as a possibility is just incredible. This is our next step to explore places we have never been before.